Hi everyone, if you are interested in getting and analyzing and exploring the latest features in Microsoft Loop, you can turn the preview mode on. Let me walk you through in this step-by-step video how you can enable the preview mode in Microsoft Loop. Let's go. Here I am in the admin center. To be more precise, I am on config.office.com. You need an admin role to enable the preview mode of Microsoft Loop. Let me sign in here, and now I'm landing on this page. Clicking here on the left navigation pane, I'm able now to expand the customization and finally deploy policy management. Here I have already an item called Loop because I enabled Microsoft Loop on this Microsoft 365 tenant. I made another video how you can do that. Now let me click on Loop and let's explore this policy. Clicking on Next, I can see that I assigned this policy to everyone. I created a group in Microsoft Entra and then I assigned this group to this policy. Now clicking again on Next, I can see more specifically what kind of policy I included in this package. So basically, I added create and view loop files in Outlook, enable preview feature for loop. And this is the one that you need to add here if you want to have the option to have the preview in Microsoft Loop. By selecting this one and clicking on the enable it, and when you confirm and publish this policy, you will have an experience that sounds like this. Let me open Microsoft Loop. Now I am here. I can see here on the logo, next to the logo, preview. And again, if I click here on the settings, on the wheel icon, I can see that I am in the ring preview. And this is the thing that I want to have. You can switch back to the production if you don't want to get and play with preview features, but at least by doing that you are able to switch by production to preview and vice versa. Are you going to enable the preview mode in Microsoft Loop? Let me know in the comment down below. If you enjoyed this video tutorial, please consider to subscribe, like, and I hope to see you next time, of course.